Hey folks, yeah, he had feathers in his hair, of course, Gabriel. I'm so glad you came. Okay, still locked up. Ah, get used to this, but they cannot break me. All I want to say is that they cannot break me. Okay. Well, do I have to stay 2 years here, or? And Gabriella, was she right that she talked about 3 months? Anyway, I'm here innocent, but I have a great time because I'm creating music and I believe in numerology. I want to bless all the black virgins, so Pope Francis, don't touch them. They're holy beings, all the black Madonnas, the black virgins. Elle adore le noir, c'est vrai. So, the worst part is over for humanity, I think. Things are shifting very, very, very great. So, my numerology chart, I mailed it to Madonna, and I cannot find it back myself. So, you know, maybe I have to recalculate it somewhere. But within 2 years, I would be go more public. Now I'm working behind the scenes with the Lightmasters and with the Michaels and the Gabriels and the Raphaels and the Saint-Germains. I hope they watch me. One day we're gonna drink some French coffee, Saint-Germain. I hope so, because we're going public. And in 2 years, it's time for me to stop being the underground artist and go public. That's what my numerology, it's an ancient science. The Ashtar Commando knows about it as well. And yes, so when I'm about 36, I'll be ready with music, and then I'm going to tell it all right on television if it's possible. And those who fucked me in the past will know what they've done. So, sorry, I love you all.